You know, sometimes we just gotta place ourselves in each other's shoes, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Yo. You could be lucky born in the right space of time, or be born free but yet caged in invisible lines. Imagine trying to decide whether to risk dying from poverty or violence, or take chances on the other side. Hope they get wild, you can't rely on your God's grace, and take matters in your own hands when it's beyond faith. Across space on a marathon like Nipsey Hussle, crossing the border with nothing but a fucking duffel. Kids' birth certificates and the immigrant struggle. Even without documents, we're some certified hustlers. We get the bag of the bag delivered to the customers. Fresh fruits, vegetables, vibes in the summer. We keep a piece on the side plus a side hustle. Place yourself in the shoes and you might watch your step. What you know about minefields in the desert? Being in between the rock and where bombs placed. You know what I'm saying? My D, I went through that shit. That's right. You could be in between. Yeah. But we gon' get through it, groove to it, move through it. Yeah. But we gon' get through it, groove to it, cruise through it. Yeah. Yeah. Well, there's a will, there's a way, they say. Well, not in my case, so many things I like to do. But I'm just like caged in this situation, the blatant discrimination. Every running with cops, I'm faced with intimidation. Cause I can get locked and processed for deportation. When I made so-called progress in this hypocritic nation, it's just for saying what I've already started speaking. I throw myself under the bus of the very kids that I'm teaching, the very hearts I'm reaching, the very minds that are thinking I'm the role model. Been through enough to write a whole novel. So much pain, the average man have drunk a whole bottle. To wash down all the pride, cause it's hard to swallow. And it is what it is, but how you gonna tell these kids that you kicked out the leaders? Cause they were brought here as some kids, cause the place that we're from became a fucked up place to live. And the parents just did what anybody would have did. They were dreamers, you know what I'm saying? Real schemers. Yeah. You know, sometimes people fail to realize the humanity behind this. But we gon' get through it, grew to it, move through it. Yeah. But we gon' get through it, grew to it, cruise through it. Yeah. And this is dedicated to all the champions, all the hardworking families out there that dare to cross borders to feed their families. Para todos los campeones, los que se atreven a cruzar fronteras, para sus familias. Now let's have a celebration. Yeah. For the sacrifice and dedication. Yeah. Ahora hay que celebrar por todo su trabajo y sacrificio. La música es mi vicio. Yeah. You could be in between.